So, we are back and we're contemplating what to do. So we'll leave it on pause for now. And we will filter through, as we said we were going to do, all the media firms. See if we can see any for sale. Actually be better to turn off the other buildings so we can see them properly. Oh, there's one for sale. But as you can see, the rating is 49. She's making a 30 million profit. That's not going to be a cheap buy, as you can see. For one, we can't afford it, and two, you're not going to make much of a profit on that. But you can see how much you can actually sell them for. And this is, here's a good one. So their rating's low, but not too bad. He's making a loss because he's got the price up stupidly high. So he will sell it fairly cheap. And we know that we can buy it for this much, and we know that we can turn this around fairly quickly and make at least 100 million. in profit. We can also try and get the price down, and he's agreed to that. So we own this, put it on 80, put the budget up high, and normally I just slap on for sale straight away so that I don't forget. We may get, as soon as we start making a small profit, we'll get offers, but they'd be quite low, so we'll just be saying no to those until the profit goes up and the ratings go up, and then we'll start getting offered big money. So we put it on the 3-speed now as we go through these. So that's making a loss, but they're not up for sale, sadly. Here's another one for sale again. Making a loss, so that's, and it's because it's a radio station, so it's going to be really cheap. Let's see if we can knock that down quite a bit. Sometimes they need the money, so you have to buy at the price they stated at first. So we put the budget up and put that up for sale straight away. And this is another one, and the last one, and that's another cheap one. And this is a nice investment now. That is a nice big investment, buying all those fairly cheap. And we know full well we can turn these around, we can make them make a profit, and when they make a decent profit, we will be able to sell them at a high price. So we just look at our see how our research is going. You want to periodically check this to make sure that the loyalty hasn't dropped, and that one looks fine, so we can ignore. Same with that. And here we want to go to this one, and we just want to bump up their wage slightly, because we don't want them to leave. They won't leave until it's quite low, but I tend to forget, so I just up it now. So we were contemplating whether we get that large loan out. Our credit's gone down a bit because we bought all those buildings, but it would be potentially a good idea to get the loan now because the interest rate is so low. And here is the key: we know that in 5 years' time, pretty sure we'll be able to make that back, because we will be selling those media firms, and for even just one TV station, we'll get about 400 million. It's just whether we get the 400 million within 5 years, but I think we're going to do it, we're going to risk it. So we got a big loan out there, and then straight away we can get another big loan. So what are we going to do with this money? We want to slow and one to one speed while we think about this. We could go back to this city and we're put the filter back onto detail, turn the buildings back on, and we will go to our jewelry store, see how that's doing. For some reason it's not making that much of a profit. Yeah, I know we're advertising it, so how our brand rating doing? It's going quite slow even though we've got that high rated one there, but we might link this back to our own firm. I think it's because of there's a large market of other people in jewelry here, so see, this company has got a large market in gold rings. How much are they selling theirs for? They're selling them high price. Their quality is not as good as ours, but their brand rating's high. So I think once our brand rating's high, we will chip away quite a lot on their sales. And on that note, we're going to use some of this money to duplicate this store in this city to try and compete with them even more. Oh, that's a good spot there. Unfortunately, we can't go there because that would be 64, but right there, 42. Quickly dump that and get rid of the advertising unit, and we will make blank so that we can clone this store. How is the bracelets going? Because they're the ones that were, we changed it so they're not using the imported silver. Put it on 3 speed. Bracelets supplier 85. It could be that they are using the imported silver, that it could be that quality is not going to go up much, and if that's the case, we potentially won't bother importing that silver, which is a bit of a shame because it's really high quality. But what we could do is potentially just hold on to that until the 88 one runs out. And we'll quickly go and check our R&D, and we might, no, we are going to leave that at one a yearly, because I think we're still at the top tech, and we've seen there are other companies actually dealing in jewelry. Wonder if any of those, because we saw that company, Fat Group. So if we do a filter for R&D, and we say for Fat Group, and you have to untick my firm, see what his R&D is. Sports watch, gold ring, and yeah, he's got all the, and you can't steal his stuff, because that would have been nice. I mean, their loyalty is quite low, so they're potentially going to leave. We could move into these as well, because you can sell these in the jewelry store. Silver watches. However, what are they made up of again? Because that would also be, you can go down here as well, watches. That would be a different product class of watches, but it's not just silver. you need glass, and then you need steel, and then to make glass you need silica. And to make steel you need coal and iron. We've got a bit of money, we could potentially go into that. Just so you see like all the different. So there's some coal. I mean, this is risky because we have to remember we have to pay that money back. But if we have a look at things like silica, there's no price premium on it at the moment, so that's a good sign. And that one's 86. Where is it on here? It's quite annoying when you can't see the resource. There, 55. And some gold. No, where is the silica? 59. 73, 59, 87, I think that's the highest, 72, yep, that was the highest, so we could do that. I mean, it's a risk, but we'll try it. We'll slap that mine down there, so we can keep this to internal sale, or we could potentially just sell it to the AI. Then we also needed for the silver watch, we needed steel, I believe. Okay, back to watches. Oh, also we could do elegant watch because we're going to have the glass, because we're going to make the glass and we're going to have the steel. And we're hopefully going to be able to buy the tech as well. So steel is coal and iron ore. Again, we could just buy this off the steel off someone, but I kind of like making it myself. Check the iron and coal as we go. If there aren't any high quality ones, we may just buy it. 86, that's not too bad. 82. 82. 66. 80, 83, 78, 71, where was that one where there was two of them, this one, 86, and then 82, and they're not that expensive, and we may be able to sell those resources afterwards. And we've lost supply of something we need to check on. Again, we're risking this because of this could end up not paying off. And then the iron we're already doing. What we'll do is in this city we'll make the steel and then import it. What's this? We've lost. Ignore that. Oh, we need to go back to that. Televisions, right, that's fine. Nothing else that we're making that we can sell here that's worth it. It's Speaking of that, our leather wallets, the brand's gone up, quality's now gone up, which is good, so we could probably bump up the sale price a bit here, which should help profits. Oh, these are now selling well as well. Getting distracted with this and what we were doing. Leave that as is, and we'll bump that up a little bit and bump that up. Right, so we go back to if we can find it. So it's this one, and this is where our jewelry shops are as well, aren't they? I think. So what we want to do first is we want to look at buying steel R&D if anyone's willing to sell it. It's quite a high price, 45 million. I think I'll try it. I mean, I could have probably tried to negotiate a smaller price there, but never mind. We're in a depression here, real wage has gone down, so we'll put our R&D unit here for steel. It doesn't matter which R&D building you use. And steel is a semi-product, so you have to look up semi-products, and there's plenty there of staff. Give them all a pay rise. Then we go steel, and we'll do it on a yearly basis. You also need to check these, because one of them I saw where the loyalty had gone. So steel, now we need glass as well, so do glass, which is also a semi-product, so we also want to see if we can buy the tech before we start continuing research. So this is why it can get expensive, but it can be worth doing, and they don't want to sell. You can like offer them stupid amounts, but we're not going to do that to try and convince her to sell. Go with the next best one, iWatch, and they've said yes. If we go to glass again, yeah, it's just me and her, and she's definitely going to say no to that. So we will go back here and we will go semi-product, give them all a rise, and then glass, and we will do that for a year. I think the higher the skill points of all the engineers, the higher the tech increases, I think. Because we were buying tech, it's paused again, which it does. So now we will go back here and make our steel. I still don't think we've got silica yet for the glass. We're only going to do a small factory, and we can't build a factory there. That's probably because it's, oh no, it might just be because it's too close to the mine. Just plonk it there, and we will say steel. And if we did this, it would also make electronic components, which we don't want. So I might already have our user defined one. And yeah, I do. Steel. And then don't link, auto link. Well, I like to do it myself. put the training up high, and we will start to set our quality product overall is 70 because of the high price. Let's put it to about 45. May start selling this to the AI. We're not too sure yet. Did we? Well, I'm pretty sure we didn't put down a silica mine. We did. Right, so that's okay. And we'll sell at cost, and we will make the glass here. And glass is going to be annoyingly loads of other items as well. Yep, so have we got one that we've made? No, we haven't. So we make it ourselves. I'm pretty sure it's just glass is just silica. Yep, so they purchase unit, purchase, manufacture. As you can see, anything that's in red is shortcut, so you just press S for sale, and we link all these together. Start bringing in the resources, which is silica. And as you can see, nothing gets made. That is because silica can make several different things. You have to go to the manufacturing unit and click this button to set production what you want to make. We just want to make glass, not silicon. But you could also here choose silicon and then sell the silicon, but we're doing glass. And we will drop the price of that. And I've just remembered we also have to put money in, because look, this is the issue, we are losing a big chunk of money, but hopefully we can turn that around, and we need to be quick. We now need to do research in silver watch, so we're probably going to also we're also going to buy that resource. So if we just check here, watch, there are 30 staff, so that's okay, we can do that. We do 2 R&D. Again, this is a risky move because we have to try and turn it around and try and make a profit so we can pay that debt back. And then we are going to add in watches for this. What was the other watch? The elegant watch and the silver watch. We're not going to bother with a smart watch or a sports watch, and we're not going to bother with a smart watch. And you need to research that tech as well. But we're going to see if we can buy the silver watch. Yeah, it's going to be a high price. Do we risk it? Throwing away that money. And they're refusing to sell. 77. They're refusing to sell. And then elegant watch. Because the question is there money in this? No. Is there enough sales? And then none of them are refusing to sell. that one is. As you can see, we made a big loss because that's just taken into account the we've bought the technology. So we go in here and we choose watch. We just do those for a year as well. So we're all set up. Go back to here. This wasn't where the glass was though, was it? Did we set up our glass? Client. Oh, Marbleton. Yep, so we set the glass up. So we are going to go to here, however. Is it here that where our jewellery shop is? Yep, which still isn't making money, which is a big concern. Don't know why they're not making money. It could just be the brand rating. So we may have just sunk loads of money into this for pointless reasons. So this is where we're making the goods. We can do it that we sell to the market, not just us. Need to do a factory. We want to do a factory for silver watch. So we use our own steel. Ah, this is an issue. Stop that. So we potentially didn't need to make the factory that's just making the glass, because this layout will buy in the silica and make the glass itself. But we could change this to buying glass instead of silica. Then it would just mean we didn't need that extra factory for the glass making, but never mind. And we will link this back to steel. We will change that to link to glass. Because that would actually be cheaper if we made the glass in this factory. Which is a point. Now I've wasted money bringing in that glass. Right, let's just do bring in silica. We'll make the glass here, and then we don't want engines. Why is it picking engines? Steel. Oh, because we haven't got the silver yet. And we're gonna get the high quality silver, are we? No, are we using the low, use a lower quality one, and we'll see if we can dump those engines on the market. Like, come and buy some cheap engines, just want rid of them. And then once the engine's gone, the silver watches were coming. Here we go. People were offering to buy us our newspaper. If they're offering you money, that means the paper's making money now. That is too low, but we can go to go now, which will take us to the newspaper. And we know now the market rating's up high, so we can bump this up to 150. And then as it's paused the game, and we have to click down here and we say no, forget it. But we now know that market shares up high, we've put the price up to 150, that will start making us a nice profit, which will cover our losses here, and then someone will make, give us a bigger offer than what he did. So if we go back to here for the silver watch production that we're messing up, engines, no one wants our engines. Yeah, look, you can have some cheap engines. Come and buy some cheap engines. It's because the quality is so low. I'm just going to have to dump it. Oh, it's only one engine anyway. So, silver watch. Quality is not too bad. Sell to the store fairly cheap. And we have to, because it's a different product class, we have to do advertising for it. And instead of having more bracelets in, we'll change one of these to silver watch. I was going to say we have to wait for bracelets to clear out, but it looks like they're already cleared out because they're selling well. I think it might just be our price is too low for these goods. And we need to link the silver watch, so we're putting the branding up. Gonna say come and buy our cheapy watches, just to encourage people to come in and buy. Add the watch to the other store. And it will already set the price to what your last store was, as you can see. And the brand rating will increase. Go back to the other store. The brand rating's going a bit slow. But it will increase. So there you go, it's starting to increase now. We won't bump up the price yet. Leave as is. I don't know if that, is that the same newspaper? Yeah, it is. Yeah, we're gonna say no to that. Waiting for that to make a nice profit first. If they keep asking us, we will take it off sale for now until the profit's up and then put it back on again. Otherwise they're going to keep asking us. So because we now know we potentially don't need this glass factory, we will stop purchasing the silica and we will put it up on the market for others to buy that glass, hoping that they do, so we can get a bit of profit in, and then we will put it up for sale. I very much doubt anyone will buy it. I hardly ever get them to buy my factories, so they sit for sale forever or until I just delete them, knock them down. So come up 33 minutes, we'll stop here, and then in the next video we will make the elegant watch and we will put that on sale in our jewellery stores. We'll open a few more jewellery stores and try and turn them around, try and get them making a profit. We may end up advertising with another advertising body, just so that we're advertising with more than one, which makes the brand go up quicker. And then she'll come back.